Hi guys, Tom's gonna am here playing some more of South Park, the Tragic Bowl. I'll continue. this will be the first one beyond today because it didn't play. Thank you, Lord. I've run out of time to get downstairs and have because every night I do spend time with family. When you see the first one, after this one, and then this one, you found out that I actually changed Beaster?
Thank you.
craft. Yeah, you can craft. Ah.
I'll stand by the stairs and keep them from escaping. You do the rest, Butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given.
I think, yeah,
if you ever need help, you can count on Super Greg.
Yeah, good one, buddy, now. Okay.
New kid. Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
I'm not upstairs yet. I'm not upstairs. Does Greg have any family members? Because that's a pretty little girl. Yeah, I think he must have a sister. Who was he in? He was an army person, wasn't he? In he was a ranger. No. I think he was a thief like me. Can't see his hat though. Oh, he's wearing it now. Better. there with projects, whatever that is.
Now watch this!
So yeah. Yeah, but you still got the castle in the background. If I get rid of it after, because I'm not playing through here anymore. There's no lots in anymore. Over there, Tom Cruise. Where's Stanley's, his tool shed? I mean, he's not part of my crew, Coon Friends, because he's part of Free Empires. Yeah, he's probably getting. Oh, yeah, I got some money now. So now I can buy that costume I want. No, I can buy the claws I want. Maybe that. Yeah, I can. Get enough of it yet? Yeah, I can hit it, yeah, be there. Watching this and turn it off. You're on your phone.
Hey, Ken, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to puff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal these days.
How saw sandal. Straight syndrome male. He's lawful, he's legitimate, he's a CTV hobby, and his good tonight is dust and. I don't know, crazy yet. That's it, Lister. Hey, what's the. What was he? Oh, yeah. It's like A man then. You know what crafting is, don't you? Okay, it's Ike. Guys, for a second, I'll do something. sorry about that, guys. Just give one of the shirts that was ruined by a steak. Where have you chosen the... Oh yeah, you're Canadian. God.
Human type from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
His name is also Kyle.
Come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kind of bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila, and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right.
Please, sir,
you
sorry
need
again.
To make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
Oh.
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
Pants.
Get him, new kid!
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
intelligent. I feel so weird because... Oh, okay, this is what I need. Seek a truth on the left. Yeah, and the crowny word as well. On the top left. Oh, there you go, friend. Only one woman.
Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out.
I'll get to Craig's. I know where that is. He's somewhere. Yeah, I know. They would be like, well, this one.
Okay, later, bud stuff.
I think every time. Let's put his house. Yeah. strange. Fidget spinner.
You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money.
True.
I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But Lord.
I just wouldn't get that, you know, but just... Yeah, I can get more. See, I can get these. I can get one of these.
The Kuhn store does not have all day.
I'm in the slot. I'm in the slot. I need glue. Alien. An existential kite alien. Lawful. Solo wins. Good night, mum. His mum is good night.
Yeah,
I gotta beat the sixth graders now. Beat up the sixth graders. Yeah, and the fast travel point, you know, first there's Timmy.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I'm gonna throw a rock at it.
Just throw a firecracker instead.
Nuh-uh, those are expensive. Give me the rock, you pussy. Come on, light that shit. No,
I need that little fourthy again. All right, fourthy, time to teach you a lesson.
Hey.
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
I think I had a mosquito. He does this. Yeah, it's a lighthouse. There's his costume. When he played when he was against us all. That's the truth. I wanted to get a hood. Because most of here is like, why does this wear a hood? So you're in jail then, like me. Yes, I'm a child. Although I've got a stepdaddy and a son, so I've got a stepbrother, okay. Oh, this is it baby's room? Baby? Is that a baby? Baby?
Well, what do we have here?
Look, you came to the right place. I might follow.
get that.
Let's get that.
But no.
Come back soon! Maybe if you tried making one of those crafted costumes, I'd think about following you.
Okay, I'll buy something.
Yeah, you do. If you don't look good, I don't look good. JK, I still look good. Till next time! I can't really social media with people who aren't at the top of their fashion game, sorry. Let's take a selfie and be Coonstagram friends, new kid.
See, this is what you do.
Nice one!
Wait, that's the mask. Let me get rid of that. I can change colour. Cool. Should we light the flash? All red. Can't see it. I will be close. Hood up or down. Because that's how I wear, so the hood would be part of the face, and I'll put the mask on after I get the hood. And then I'll be fine.
Leave us be! We're sowing chaos! Good, go away!
Can't turn it off yet. Damn. I was gonna get a costume early. There is sewer Red Marsh doing the largest poo. They found out Bono was actually the largest. He didn't make the largest, he was the largest. Pieces, But guys, I'm gonna stop it here because it's nearly an hour, and I'll play some more, then more again. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get a lot of, like, 4 episodes on this for the first time. Okay. So guys, I want to say, if you're watching, don't forget to put a like, subscribe, join the comments down there. Like I said, and all my videos, keep saluting.